My name is John Leader. I pastor a church in San Diego, Pacific Hope Church. Wonderful congregation. They love the Word of God. And having come into contact with Steve 4 years ago, I think it is now, he shared with me the vision of ITEM. He shared with me the many years of ministry that he has been pouring forth down on the continent of Africa and the many countries he's involved in. When he showed me some live video of the church's condition down there, my heart grieved, my heart broke, actually. I have heard of these things, but to see these things on video was shocking, to be quite frank. And asking me or inviting me if I'd be interested in attending to teach alongside of him, I was more than pleased to go. We raised money to go down, the church did. So I went down and taught alongside of Dr. Van Horn in 4 or 5 countries on 2 different trips. And I have to say that usually about day 2, when you're unfolding the scriptures to these men, and they, for perhaps the first time, are starting to see what the word means by what it says, it's almost as new life has been birthed in them. And then over the week, I begin to see the fruit of many years of ministry for which Steve has been involved. And to be able to play a small part in that to a group of men from anywhere to 50 to, on one occasion, 200 or so, upwards of 300. And to see the fruit of these men grab hold of the truth, that is sola scriptura, and that all things are to be measured against the Word of God, that the church is to be equipped by the Word of God and therefore enabled to take out from those walls the Word of God and see lives transformed has been a joy and an encouragement to me to be able to be part of it. Our church has caught the vision. I think they get it. They have been blessed with a couple updates from Dr. Van Horn, and they see the urgency, they see the vision for a future in equipping those men down there to carry on this training to future generations. So I support the ministry personally, in mind and in soul, and we do our best as a church to support it financially for the furtherance of the gospel.